Hello, everyone, and welcome to your Jazz Therapy Meditation for Thursday, January 12th, 2023. And this meditation is entitled Meditation Honoring and for Immigrants. And I felt very called to do a meditation honoring immigrants because there has been so much in the news lately about immigration and how there are record numbers of people, including women, children, young people who are coming from all over South America, including the Caribbean, and trying to come to the United States. And there are also many, many immigrants who are still detained at the border, immigrants who are seeking asylum to come to the United States. And there is also an incredible amount of anti-immigrant sentiment in the United States. And I have a very deep respect for immigrants. As a psychotherapist, I have provided psychotherapy and had the privilege to work with so many immigrants, most of whom came from various places in South America. And it just takes a tremendous amount of courage to leave one's home for various reasons due to violence, lack of economic opportunity. For many, many reasons, people come, and immigration is such a big topic. I don't know the solution to it. I wish that everybody that wanted to come to the United States could. I also just really wanted to do something because there are political leaders in this country, and you know who they are, I will not say their names, who have had immigrants in their states and sent these immigrants on planes and buses to other states and treated immigrants in a very dehumanizing manner, and that is just simply unacceptable. It is absolutely terrible. Immigrants deserve respect and dignity, and they deserve the chance at a better life. I would be in the same position as they were, looking for a better life for myself, for my children, or my family. And so I really wanted to do something just at least to help myself feel like I'm trying to contribute in a small way to this big topic. And I hope that it will be beneficial too. So that being said, find a comfortable seated position. I'm here on the floor. I'm going to close my eyes. feel free to sit down in a chair if you need some back support, or even lay down, whatever feels right for your body. And first, we're going to just take a couple deep breaths just to help ourselves settle. This always helps me settle since I always feel a little bit nervous at the beginning of these meditations. We're going to breathe in twice through our nose with our mouths closed as if we're smelling lemons, and we're going to exhale through our mouth very long and slow as if we were cooling off hot tea. So it'll be like this. Exhale. A couple more times in. Exhale. And number two. And number three. Exhale. And now that I'm a bit more settled, hopefully you're a little bit more settled too, I want to invite you to concentrate on your heart center area. first imagine that there is a golden beam of light from your heart center that just first fills your whole body, almost like this golden laser beam. And imagine this beam like in almost like a star going in all directions through your heart area, up through your chest and shoulders and head, and down through your abdominal region and groin and legs, all the way down to your toes. And just imagine your whole body being filled with this golden light from your heart center. And now we're going to imagine, we're going to send just positive energy, this golden laser beam of light, to all immigrants who are currently on the journey to the United States. And they might be coming from Central America, even perhaps further South America, like Venezuela, and also the Caribbean, like Cuba. So just imagine from your heart a couple of multiple golden beams of light just going to everyone who is making this very, very treacherous, dangerous journey and very brave journey to the United States. This includes women, children. People risk their lives to come here, you guys. And we want to lift them up as much as possible. It's okay if you have tears come up, like I do. Just imagine from your heart these golden beams of light going out to everyone. Who's trying to come here right now? I'm seeing from my heart laser beams going of light going to South America, Central America, the Caribbean. May everyone who's trying to come be as safe as possible, be as protected as possible, be as held as possible. So brave. May you have water and food you need. Maybe coming even from Mexico, so just multiple golden beams of light. May all immigrants currently making this journey be safe, well, and as healthy as possible right now. Crossing deserts or rivers or sleeping without shelter. Or maybe crossing an ocean. And now we're gonna come back to our heart centers again. And now we're going to send the same golden beam of light to all immigrants who are currently detained at the border, or perhaps seeking sanctuary. For example, in El Paso, I read that there's a church that is providing shelter and safe haven for many immigrants as they're in this limbo space. So just imagine from your heart this golden beam of light going to the border between the United States and Mexico, between California, Arizona, New Mexico, Texas, to all immigrants who are currently detained or seeking asylum or just seeking safe haven, especially children and their parents. Just imagine this golden beam of light from your heart covering everyone at the border, all these immigrants who are currently detained and waiting, wondering what will be their fate, what will happen. May everyone be together with their family, especially all the children be with their family at the border. May they be as safe and healthy and as well as possible under these circumstances. Just imagine this golden beam of light covering everyone, all the immigrants at the border, or who are in safe haven, like in El Paso, Texas. Now we're going to come back to our heart center, and we're going to send golden beams of light to everyone who works as a U.S. Border Patrol agent. I imagine this is a tough job. Just imagine to your heart, similarly at the border, sending golden beams of light to everyone who is a Border Patrol agent. May you be able to do your job with respect and dignity for all the immigrants you encounter. And may you be healthy, safe, and well. Everyone who works for the Border Patrol and immigration. Now we're going to come back to our heart center, and we're going to send some positive energy to some political leaders, to President Biden of the United States and Mexican President Obrador. May President Biden and President Obrador do their best to manage this immigration crisis and do it in service to all of humanity. And may they be safe, well, and healthy. And just imagine to these two leaders a golden beam of light going to both of them. It's a golden beam of light from your heart to these two world leaders. May they be able to find some solutions to help this immigration crisis. And when you're ready, just come back to your heart center. And take a couple deep breaths. With this golden light that we just sent out, may this golden light fill you as well. May you be safe, healthy, and well. And when you're ready, go ahead and open your eyes. Thank you so much for doing this with me. I feel a little bit better. Such a big issue, and I know I will return to this meditation many times, and I hope you do too. Please do check out jazztherapy.com to see the full post. And there's also a jazz therapy playlist and musical commentary that goes along with today's meditation. The third part of jazz therapy is always listening to some beautiful, incredible jazz to help us manage our emotions about the news and these big issues that are often seem so insurmountable, at least to me. Like, what can I really do to help? So thank you so much, and may jazz therapy soothe your soul.